once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets move and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Captain Cosmos to the rescue!
That's not Captain Cosmos.
You look creepy. Is this show almost over?
No, I am Captain Cosmos. I was just changed by a discombobulator ray. What danger lurks ahead? Stay tuned after this brief intermission.
Aww. Man.
I guess it's going kind of well.
Are you kidding? It's a disaster! I'm losing them! It's this Captain Cosmos puppet! It doesn't look anything like him! I need a new one. And fast!
Maybe you need to put more effort into making your puppets, Hawk.
But it's too late to fix it now!
What are you gonna do? Cancel the rest of the show?
No! I've got an idea! Eagle? Can I borrow the rock of yours that looks like Captain Cosmos? Just for a little while. Eagle! Ava, where's Eagle right now?
Eagle is located in the Space Nasium.
Oh no! Now what am I gonna do? Ava, do you think Eagle would let me borrow his rock?
You would have to ask Eagle that question.
But he's not here, and I'm running out of time. Intermission is almost over. I'm sure Eagle would let me borrow it if he was here. Your alien ray has turned me into stone! But that is no match for my own laser cannon! Fire! Pew! Pew! Now that's what I call a close encounter of the weird kind. Join me next time on the adventures of Captain Cosmos!
Yay!
Yay! Oh, no! Robyn, what am I gonna do? I broke Eagle's favorite rock.
Just tell him the truth, Hawk. He'll understand.
But he doesn't even know I took it.
You borrowed his rock without permission?
Well, it sounds bad when you say it like that.
Hawk, you have to tell him the truth. Apologize and ask him what you can do to make it up to him.
I know, you're right. Or...
There's no or!
Ava, where are the best rocks in the solar system?
Many geologists agree that the best rocks are found right here on Earth.
No! I mean, where can I find weird and unusual rocks that look like famous people?
There are many rocky surfaces in the solar system, from the rocky moons of Jupiter to the pyroclastic flows of Mercury.
Hawk! What are you doing?
I'm gonna replace Eagle's rock with one that looks just like it! All I have to do is figure out where to find one.
You're being silly. Just tell him what happened. He'll understand.
You will find a wide variety of composite materials in the main asteroid belt. This is where Eagle finds most of his rocks.
Yes! That's where I should go!
This is a really bad idea.
Ava, please plot a course to the main asteroid belt.
Affirmative, Cadet Hawk. Plotting course now.
It's ridiculous! How are you gonna find a rock that looks exactly like this one?
Leave that to me. Eagle! What are you doing here?
I came to tell you how mad I am.
I'm sorry, Eagle.
I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at myself. When I agreed to help Coach Pigeon in the Space Nasium today, I didn't realize I'd miss your show.
Well, I forgive you. So anyway, see ya!
Wait, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Then why are you on the launch pad?
Oh, I mean, nowhere special.
Well, I've got a need for speed. Mind if I join you?
No! I mean, no need. It's gonna be boring, just going to the asteroid belt and back.
The asteroid belt? I love the asteroid belt!
Oh, well, okay, sure. You can join me then.
Now passing Mars. Next stop, excitement! Say, why were you heading to the asteroid belt anyway? You never did tell me.
Oh, that's easy to explain. I was just going to look for some methane lakes. Yeah, that's it, methane lakes.
Seriously?
Yes, I'm completely serious. Why would I lie to you, Eagle? I have nothing to hide.
No, it's just there are no methane lakes in the asteroid belt, but there are awesome rocks.
Wow, I did not know that.
You know where we should make a stop? Psyche.
Psyche?
Yeah, it's one of the largest asteroids in the belt. It's almost 1% of the mass of the entire asteroid belt all by itself.
Cool.
I go there all the time. It's got the best and craziest rocks in the solar system. That's where I found my Captain Cosmos rock.
Oh, really? I love that rock. And I'm really, really excited to learn where you got it from.
Okay, Hawk, settle down.
Next up, Psyche. Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we split up? We could find even more great rocks if you go to the far side and I look on this side.
Great idea. See you soon. And now for the fun part. Yee-haw!
I can barely move. Man, I shouldn't have eaten such a big lunch. Ooh. There's some good rocks. What's going on here?
Hey, Hawkey, I found a ton of cool ones. Heading over to your side.
Oh, no! Oh, that one looks exactly like the Captain Cosmos rock.
Woohoo! Where are you? Making a close approach. What are you doing? Up here?
You made a big mistake, buddy.
I'm sorry, Eagle. I know I shouldn't have.
Landed on the surface? Well, duh. Don't you know Psyche is almost entirely made of iron and nickel? The whole asteroid is like a giant magnet.
Okay. So what's the big deal?
Come up here and I'll show you.
What's going on?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. Psyche is one of the few asteroids that generates its own magnetic field. And since our hulls are made of metal...
Now what do? I don't want to be stuck here forever.
You need to really push yourself up and off.
Hey, that tickles! Eagle, Eagle, make it stop!
Let's push together on three. Full throttles! 3, 2, 1, now!
That was weird!
You're lucky I decided to come along today, or you could have been stuck there for a long time.
That would have been bad.
So, tell me the truth. Did you at least find some good rocks?
Nope. Maybe next time.
I had fun today. Thanks for letting me come along. It's just what I needed.
So, did you find what you're looking for?
Yes, but now I need to get this new rock into Eagle's closet before he finds out.
Oh, come on, Hawk. Don't you think you've taken this far enough?
Wait! Eagle, where are you going?
To my room to put these rocks away.
No, you can't do that!
Why not?
Because I can do it for you.
That's okay. I can put them away.
Wait! Don't go in there!
Why?
Because I heard Raven talking about trying to beat your speed record for circling the Earth.
What? No way!
It's true. He's doing it right now. Better go find him.
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
Hawk? What are you doing?
What's going on? This isn't my closet!
You're so funny.
What are you doing back so soon?
Couldn't find Raven anywhere.
Oh, well, maybe it was just a rumor. Anyway, gotta go. Here's your rock collection.
Wait. Hawk?
Thanks.
No problem. I pulled it off, but somehow I still feel terrible.
Yeah, that's your conscience telling you that you just should have told the truth.
Hawk? Do you know what happened to my Captain Cosmos rock? Because my Captain Cosmos rock was broken, but this one is still in one piece.
Seriously? I didn't break the rock after all?
What are you talking about?
Oh, Eagle, I should have been honest from the beginning. I borrowed your rock without asking for my puppet show, and then I thought I broke it, so I went to the asteroid belt to replace it.
Hawk, I broke this a long time ago, but the rocks on Psyche are all magnetic, so...
I'm really sorry, Eagle, for borrowing it and for lying.
That's okay, I forgive you. Thanks for finally telling me the truth.
See? Wouldn't it have been easier to just be honest from the beginning?
Yeah. But if Hawk was honest, I wouldn't have two awesome Captain Cosmos rocks now.
Good point.
No, brother.